Alright, hello, this is Veteran 0121 and back with Let's Play More Final Fantasy 4. And those zombies in the front row should be easily handled. Alright, we got him. And in this chest we get an ether. A lot better than a potion. Ah, wrong character. Now you pretty much found out why I equipped the counter augment. Pretty useful. And that didn't die for some reason. Oh well. Yeah, poor, I'm starting to get low on MP, but I'm gonna maximize my item usage, which you'll see here in the next battle. Alright, since Helen is equipped with the item lore augment, let me go ahead and use an ether, and I'll actually do restore double the MP, so that'll be nice. Wow, she's about to die. One hit point left, alright. Thank you. And in this chest we get another ether. Place the one I just used. Ether for completing the map. Oh, they got snakes on this mountain. These zombies are pretty annoying with their poison. Yeah, I'm gonna run from this battle because I'm trying to get the next boss fight in this video. Just get the map filled out for the most part. Apparently, there's a giant snake awaiting us on the top of this mountain. Feast upon your flesh. Whatever, man. Alright, for this fight, I'm just gonna cast Kira, Botella, and Paran. And he's gonna counter with Thunder, that kinda sucks. And he's dead. Awesome. Oh, that was easy. Alright, well, there's another boss fight coming up after this, so I'm just going to go ahead and cut it short here because I won't be able to fit it into the video anyways, and that's about it. This is all for this episode of Let's Play Final Fantasy IV. This is Veteran0121. See you next time.